Many meteorologists and scientists want a change to the hurricane rating system to reflect the real risk of a storm. The current government scale is 47 years old and based on wind strength. It does not account for dangerous rainfall and storm surge. Now, some people say they did not evacuate ahead of Hurricane Florence because it was downgraded to a Category 1 storm. But experts say these people had a false sense of security because high water is responsible for 90% of storm deaths.